This tree was planted 1,000 years ago by an ancient race of guardians, but you are the only one who survived. You can restore the Tree of the Worlds, but you must sacrifice the power you obtained from your victory over Izar.
You defeated the demon again, Ancient One. But countless servants of darkness still hide in our world.
It will take time to restore the world. But with you by our side, we have hope.